Engineer research at the University of Illinois at Chicago started more than 15 years ago by Professor Shabana in the College of Engineering at the University of Illinois at Chicago. 5 years ago, the group was expanded to include more professors in the College of Engineering, including myself, Dr. Greg Foster from Civil Engineering too, and two other professors from the Computer Science Department. The group right now is expanding and we are doing a lot of research in the area of dynamic simulation by Dr. Shabana and a lot of other areas, track bridge interaction by myself and by Dr. Craig Foster. The research expanding also into materials where we are doing a lot of testing in the area of recycled plastic material for plastic ties, cross ties, to replace the wooden ties. Also, in addition to this thing, we are doing some research work on the pre-stressed concrete ties with the basalt fiber reinforced polymers, which is very promising. We did some initial testing, it's showing that it's very promising. In addition to that, also Dr. Foster doing a lot of work in the ballast, where he's checking the and soil, and also in soil mechanics, and testing the mainly the simulating or modeling, financial modeling of the whole track bridge interaction. That's our research at UIC in the College of Engineering.